everyone. Welcome to It's Tomorrow News. I am Hena Talati. Hundreds of the people in Tanzania and Kenya are dead after heavy rain. At least 155 people have died and 326 had been injured in the floods and landslides in Tanzania following heavy rains caused by the El Nino, the Prime Minister of Tanzania has said. He warned that the rains might continue into May and urged families to leave flood-prone areas. About 200,000 people and more than 51,000 households were already affected by the disaster, he said. The heavy El Nino rains, accompanied by the strong winds, floods and landslides in the various parts of the country, have caused significant damage. These include loss of life, destruction of crops, homes, citizens' property and infrastructure such as roads, bridges and railways. The number of deaths is still increasing as the amount of rainfall increases, especially in the coastal region and the capital Dar es Salaam. Flooded schools have been closed and emergency services have rescued people marooned by the flood waters. Agency warned those living in the low-lying areas to move to the higher ground and urged district officials to ensure that the provisions meant for those whose homes were washed away to go to those in need of the supplies. He said more than 51,000 households have been affected by the rain. In Kenya, 70 people have died since the start of the monsoon season in March, the government officials said on Friday. In the Mathare slum in the capital Nairobi, at least 4 bodies were retrieved from the flooded houses on Wednesday, and the local media reported that more bodies were retrieved from the Mathare River on Saturday. The East African region is highly vulnerable to the climate change. The El Nino climate pattern has worsened the ongoing rainy season. The weather pattern has also compounded the flooding in Kenya, officials said. El Nino is expected to last through the spring. The region's dry season typically begins in June. That's all for now. For more weather news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News. For more global weather updates like this, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for regular updates.